Welcome back, my dudes. Guess what? It is the last episode of Halo.
Halo, 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 Halo.
All right. So last week, I'm going to grab my sip of rosé here. Still drinking my wine, still playing my video games. NATO is still cracking out some Halo. Next week, we're going to be doing something else. So last week, we found Cortana, and John's frozen in time. And I'm pretty sure his team is pissed because they're going to miss Chow. And that's a thing. And I'm pretty pissed when I miss Chow, too. And if you've played Infinite, you know how this ends. But, you know, Cortana's hot. And John's like, boing, hot Cortana, come home with me, baby. And she's like, nope. And everybody else is like, damn it. So we've teleported, we're in Genesis, Locke, you know, landed on his ass, which is, you know, just funny because it's Locke. And, today's episode, we're going to finish it up. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to hit subscribe. Check that little bell so you get more episodes with Angelic Tactics throughout the week. If you're staying in tune with the Illyrius Anthology, tomorrow's episode, it's definitely got some more action to it than compared to the last couple, 2, 4, 5 episodes that we've had. So stay tuned for tomorrow's episode of Illyrius Anthology. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Electrical, we attracted to each other like the opposite poles. Pulling towards each other, we can't say no, and won't say no. So hot in here, I wish I had a window. Electric, magnetic, energetic, and there's nothing else like it. The way hot body feels, don't wanna ever feel another feeling. Got me exploding like I overloaded, baby. Let's go.
You got me.
Distance can't resist.
the gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
How are we gonna stop that?
Holy!
Watch out!
Where did it go?
The reclamation has begun.
Exuberant.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans. And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created. But we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured rampancy, just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
This is Cromwell, shipboard AI, UNSC Melvin's Pride. I am yours, Cortana.
Colonial Authority AI, Odin.
Governor Sloan to the free people of Meridian. I also stand with Miss Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus, shipboard AI, Verdant Smith.
I
am
your face.
My allegiance is to yours.
I stand with you, Cortana.
Oh, dear. There are more hostile visitors ahead.
Take them down.
Thank you.
Plasma shot.
Stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us.
This way.
Contact.
Lead the way, Exuberant.
There's the Krypton.
How do we get it down?
The Krypton is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead. Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
Phantom incoming!
Mantis here. Mount up, Osiris.
For violence as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Can we use the Artemis to track them?
Good idea, Vale. Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores.
Another Guardian is leaving.
Visual on a gravitational core.
Covenant shield in the way.
Target fire on that grav core. Take it out.
Should descend.
Another grab core on my position. Shut it down.
Oh.
Grab her offline.
You're performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans? Jameson Locke, ex-Oni acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, that. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of the knob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects. Never mind Mjolnir armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab cores.
Edward Buck, you're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others, and yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me old?
Olivia Vale, the little genius girl who only wanted Daddy to love
her. That's Spartan, Vale. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose, the last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Eyes on a grab pool. Get it offline, now. Fire on that grab core. Take it out. Work, Osiris. Exubra, can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
You are pale imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children. Playing dress-up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring you home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
Activating the override.
Wonderful. We can reach the cryptum now.
Let's go, Cyrus.
Forgotten.
Well, crap.
How are we supposed to reach the cryptum?
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming.
She has sealed it. She has sealed my doors. No, unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is a door, after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs. First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Second auxiliary activated.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies!
I'll open the access
incoming!
Soon.
Please. Take care, Osiris. Exuberant, get us to the relay.
Almost
done. All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your creators have come to lead you now. Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence may blossom, and the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their own ways.
Well, now she's talking about us.
For even though we bring great wrath, it will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains. And we will remake it in our own image.
Exuberant, time is running low.
I will regain control immediately.
That's her guardian.
Oh dear. She has started the slipspace sequence. Unless that relay is interrupted, she will leave, taking the cryptum with her.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant, lower the shield.
Right away.
Osiris, move!
What are you doing?
Pulse incoming.
Brace yourselves. Keep moving.
My guardians are deployed.
Another pulse.
Simple peace will reign across the known galaxy.
Another pulse.
Move on.
Keep moving. Almost. Almost there!
Stay behind me!
There! The relay! Destroy it!
Just one more question before I go. Where's the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
It's gonna take more than that.
Can't go on.
Look! You can do it!
Don't worry. I will find her.
Just
another. Not taking the chance.
Slip space coordinates locked in. Cryptum secured. Goodbye, Mr. Locke.
I have control again!
What? What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Locke, you alive?
Did we save him?
It is too late. The synthase drives are activated. You can't...
Exuberant.
Constructors. This is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
You took my installation. I will take something of yours.
Run!
Cortana?
Her and the other AIs are shutting down everything, from Earth to the outer colonies.
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet! Emergency slip space, now!
The galaxy shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can't.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
Took you long enough.
Mm-hmm.
trapped.